should get out of here.
Okay, so let's find this dude. Are you the dude?
Hey there.
May Adam bless you with his glow. Adam will lead us all to glorious division.
Stop right there, stranger. You approach Adam's holy ground. Why? State your purpose or be divided in his sight.
Who are you? Who is talking to me? Ah, okay, here we go.
I'm here because I need your help.
Do you seek division? Have you come to merge with Adam? To be split in his infinite glory? Or do you seek to tear down his followers?
You're crazy. No, but we're looking for somebody.
I'm looking for someone named Virgil.
Virgil? Yes, we know this Virgil.
Do you have a moment?
What do you need of me, child?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil. Have you seen him?
Yes, I know of him. What do you want with him?
Need information.
I just need some information from him.
I see. In truth, this Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Adam. Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, we have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone. You can find him southwest of the crater, living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
Okay. Uh-oh. Yeah, this does not look very good. Yeah, there we go.
Deny the heretic, the deceiver, the defiler. Only in Adam can you be saved.
Yeah?
No. No, 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 no. You guys are silly. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna try to heal myself up a wee bit because I feel like I'm gonna die soon. And that is something that I do not really want. Right now, it looks like my health isn't that bad. Here, let me see where this is at on the map, because... Oh, damn. You can actually extend past the map? Oh, shit. That's pretty cool. And I still have 15 power cores, which is very nice. Come on, let's do the Skyrim thing and just jump up a mountain. Please? Yeah, sick. Oh god, I'm surprised that that actually works. I'm surprised that they haven't gotten rid of that. Oh shit, I might be good. Nope, here we go. I sure hope I don't run into anything crazy, because... I'm probably gonna die, because I have no more stim packs. Okay, it looks like a relatively straightforward path, though, so... So that looks like something down there, as well. It's probably got lots of messed up things in it, and that's, once again, not something I'm really interested in. Not really interested in a lot of things, though. What? No! God damn it. Stingwing darter. Okay, so it looks like it's just those two for the moment.
Someone's coming.
Nope, never mind. I'm full of shit.
Look who it is.
I don't know. Who is it? There we go. Please? Yeah. Very nice. And I also have a critical available for me. Sure, I'll take your meat. Oh shit, I'm almost out of ammo as well. That, like most things, is not very good. How far away am I? Shit, I think I'm gonna have to trek down here a little bit to find this godforsaken place. Or it seems like I'm like right there though. Please let there be nothing.
I get the sense whoever named this place didn't have a firm grasp on the meaning of the word sea.
Oh god. Oh, Nick. You silly bastard. No, fuck. Hold on. Here's what I'm gonna do. Damn it, I don't really have that much ammo for that. Do I have the missile launcher on me?
Shouldn't take long.
Where are you? Yeah, I'm gonna try to see if this will do any better. Yep, let's see if this cryolator... Nope, doesn't do shit, really. Shit. Come on, please. Where's the head? There's the head. Very nice. Really? Did I really miss all of that ammo? Or miss all of that shot? Damn it. I'm gonna die here, aren't I? Shit. I'm gonna go ahead and use more drugs then. I have become addicted. And I don't really care. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and use a bunch of water, that way I don't die. Please? There we go. Okay. That'll have to do then. Rocky Cave. That's very, that's a very unique name. Rocky Cave. I feel like I've never heard that ever. Seriously, ever. I mean, of course, what did I really expect?
Protect and serve.
Hold it. Take it nice and slow. No sudden moves. I know you're from the Institute. So where's Kellogg? Huh? Trying to sneak up on me while you distract me? It's not going to work. I'm not stupid. I knew they'd send him after me.
He's dead.
Take it easy. Kellogg's dead.
Dead? He's... dead. Don't you lie to me.
Not lying.
I'm not lying. I killed him myself.
Did you? Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you... you killed him, eh? Then what do you want with me?
Why leave?
Why did you leave the Institute? I know you came from there.
You know about the escape? But how? No, it doesn't matter. I'm not going back. I can't go back. Look at me. Why are you even here? What do you want?
Information.
I need whatever information you've got. Anything to help me get into the Institute.
I'm sorry, what? You want to get into the Institute? Are you insane? Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death. What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
My son!
I'm trying to find my son. The Institute kidnapped him.
Oh. Oh no. I had no idea. I'm sorry. Yeah. The Institute has taken people from the Commonwealth in the past. If your son is one of them, I can understand why you'd want to get in there. I can help, but I'm going to need something in return.
God damn it, it's going to be a fetch quest, isn't it?
You help me, and I'll help you.
All right. If I help you, you're going to do something for me. Before I was forced to leave, I was working on a serum to reverse this mutation. It could return me to normal. You understand? So if you get in there, I need you to find it in my old office and bring it to me. I think that's pretty reasonable in exchange for helping you. All right? Let's talk details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
Teleporter.
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter.
Well. Not many know about it. Pretty closely guarded secret. You've certainly done your homework. It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure it sounds crazy, but it's a reality. The relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand? The only one. That means you're going to have to use it. Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
Have I? I don't know.
I don't really know. But doesn't sound familiar.
Not surprising. They don't come out often. And when they do, few see them. Coursers are Institute synths, designed for one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched. They're very good at what they do, and you're going to have to kill one.
Sure?
Let's go. Just point me in the right direction.
Well, I suppose your enthusiasm counts for something. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. And sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You're going to have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one. But you'll have to do the dirty work.
Okay.
Okay. Let's get to work.
Right. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right? When you get to the ruins, tune it to the lower end of the band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Then, you just have to not get killed. Not gonna lie, the odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
Okay. Thank you. Let's check out his sweet house here. 'Hunter hunted. No, I don't want to go out that way. Okay, so that's a different exit then, huh? Something that I do find really interesting, though, is that I'm assuming that Tesla Science. Yes, we're gonna... Oh, shit, a magazine, cool. Energy Weapons Pro... Sick!
So much knowledge was lost when the bombs hit. Good to see someone trying to bring it back.
But I do find it interesting, because I'm assuming that he's slowly becoming a super mutant, right? I do find it interesting that we basically get to see, like, the middle ground. You know what I mean? Eh. Trying to see if there's anything else cool in here before I disappear.
Protect and serve.
Because, yeah, like,
good
I'm assuming...
Good finding a courser chip.
Yeah, like, I'm assuming that... Archie, did I level up there? No, I didn't. I'm so close, though, I'm sure. But I do find it interesting that he's kind of in that middle ground where he's looking like one, but not really. Oh, or maybe the entrance is out there and I just somehow materialize right next to him instead of at the friggin' entrance. Okay. That's okay. I'm probably gonna, like, refuel and everything, for lack of a better word, before I go do this, because, yeah, like, he is talking all this stuff about coursers being, you know, messed up and gonna kill me. Okay, so I can fast travel there, which is nice. It's very nice. Actually, I do want to, because I probably don't have that many bottle caps, do I? I have 80. It's not terrible. But let's see what all of our lovely places have gotten for us. And I probably will bring the power armor as well. Just cause. Because I feel like it'll probably help me out a lot. Because if I feel like that there are certain areas in the game that are almost meant for power armor, if that makes any sense. Like, some of the areas where I'm like, that sucked, and I die miserably. I feel like there are some areas that are meant to kind of make you die, then go, okay, I need to go grab power armor and come back. So let's see how many bottle caps I got. 50, that's not bad. That'll definitely get me some shotgun rounds, which is better than nothing. So I'm kind of curious at how many... So I have 2 mini nukes, which is nice. I might try to honestly sell some more of this shit, though. Or try to maybe... I don't really need it, because breaking it down just turns it into friggin'... steel, doesn't it? And I do have another frame over there, which is also a good thing. So I'm going to just very quickly pop in here and see if it is separate for each thing. Like, if the bottle caps only show up in Sanctuary, or if they're going to show up at each place that I have shops at. So, if you had the very same question, now you'll get... Oh, shit, I should not have brought the goddamn thing, but... YOLO or something like that. Oh, actually, I probably am going to need to... No? Okay. I was like, I'm probably going to need to get food, aren't I? But, okay, shit. So, it's different to each place. God damn it, that's really dumb. Whatever, I guess. I do, however, really like... that I have all this stuff. Actually, let me see what their happiness is at. 81. Am I ever going to get the trophy for that? For the max happiness thing? Absolutely not. I'm going to grab some shit to sell really quickly. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I also just don't really like cutting a ton of stuff. Like, I'd rather have long videos than... just cut out a bunch of stuff. I don't know if it's just something wrong with me or something, but I just don't really like super heavily edited videos like this. I don't know. I like it when it's, you know, just all together. Especially with the power armor, though. I have extra equip burden or whatever you want to call it. So I can sell some shit. I'm probably never going to use the musket. Don't really care about that. Yeah, I don't really care about a lot of these. I'm going to try to grab as many things that will sell for lots as I can. Although, realistically, I just need a couple of... I don't really want to sell the fat man. That's the only thing. Sure. Yeah. Because now I should be able to buy a bunch of ammo and a bunch of stim packs. Because I'm not really worried about the general damage of the combat shotgun. I'm just worried about, like, how much ammo I have. Because I'm sure that even though it's like, you just have to kill a cursor or whatever, there's going to probably be like 100 synths there. And that is that shit that I don't like. Hi, my name is Sven and I'm a child and make subtle rap jokes everywhere. No, how do I... God damn it, you dick. And I can't just like sit. So how do I do this then? Will anybody steal my friggin' power armor? I hope not.
Shopping at night? Diamond City surplus is always open.
If somebody steals his fucking power armor... Actually, no. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna save real quick. Because if somebody steals his power armor, I'm gonna lose my goddamn mind. It'll be about the same level of losing my goddamn mind that when my graphics card was all messing up. Because I lost my goddamn mind. You ever want to see somebody real angry? Have them spend like $1,000+ on something and have it be broken. Okay. Please be there. Yay, it's still there. Cooly.
Huh?
Get out of my way.
If you're looking to keep your load light, we can shoot the breed.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Feel free to...
No. Leave me alone. You're weird. Oh, yeah, I could also use some more cryolator stuff, but... Yeah, because, like, laser muskets are cool and all, but I just don't really care that much about it, I guess is the best way to put it. Yeah, pipe pistol, definitely don't need that. Quick draw lead pipe, don't really need it either. I do really like this a lot. Short laser musket. Yeah, I think that that's about it. I might go through Nick's inventory and see what else he's got again, because I forget all the time because I'm dumb and shit. Yeah, that is gonna suck a little bit, but whatever. I'll go ahead and spend. Yeah, that looks pretty good then. Because now I have
some custom hardware,
like 50 some odd thingies. And oh yeah, I'm probably going to need to heal my addiction, aren't I?
Radiation poisoning is a common ailment.
Let me see how much Stimpaks he's got first, because I definitely am going to need some. Yeah, they're about 102 each, which sucks really bad. Ah, poop. All right, now let me see how much it's going to cost for him to addiction.
What's feeling off? To?
Took sure. One chem too many.
Let's clean you up.
Thanks, Doc. You're Doc. A gentleman.
Now. Was there anything else bothering you?
That was it.
Take better care of yourself.
All right,
the
that...
Super Salon can give you the hair.
I mean, I'm sure I'll find some thingies out there. Actually, where's Nick? Nicky Poo, where are you?
Hey.
I'm all...
Yeah, okay, cool. So here's lots of stuff that I can probably get rid of then. So that's 19 damage. Because what's the one that I have? The... Shit, did I accidentally sell it? Muzzle advanced. No, I think that this is the one. It's 40 damage. Which isn't terrible. Or maybe this is the one. Yeah, I think that this was the one, but... It's an auto pistol, and I don't really care that much about it. Let's see what's worth more, and I'll keep whichever one is worth more. So that's 156, so it's definitely more than this one. Yeah, so I'm going to go ahead and grab a couple things off of him. Nah, I'm definitely going to keep the missile launcher, because yeah, right? And I'm definitely going to keep the combat rifle, because it seems pretty cool. Yeah, because that is pretty badass. Dicks. Because I definitely want to keep the... Okay, yeah. So, here's what we're going to do. We're going to sell a couple things. It'll be okay. Pipe revolver pistol. Eh. 31. What's the... Where's the one I'm looking for? The goddamn... There we go. This one. So, it's 24 versus 31 is... Eh. And short combat rifle also uses 45, which is 36. I definitely want to check out the short combat rifle. Yeah, we're going to sell a couple things then.
All ears.
Okay, now come here.
Why buy just an ordinary piece of
yeah, I'm just basically, everything more than anything, I'm just trying to... everybody shut up. Leave me alone.
Sure.
I'll punch
something
you all.
For every-
yeah, basically, I'm just trying to kind of figure out everything. You know what I mean? Yeah, because I like the other one better. So that one's going bye-bye. Glow-sided calorie pipe, bolt-action pistol... That one goes bye-bye as well. That one goes bye-bye as well. Was that it? Was that... Okay, no. I also did some apparel. Yeah, because I don't really care about a lot of these things. I just want money for drugs. Drugs. Combat... Nah, because I could probably use the... I need to... Oh, no. Yeah, I need to take a look at some of the those combat armor thingies.
We got small armor.
Oh, okay. That's dicks and stuff. Because I now also have... I'm going to make it a favorite, but... The short combat rifle. Because I would really like to see what... It... How it performs more so than anything. You know what I mean?
Hairstyles from across the Commonwealth.
Okay. Yeah, so I guess let's just do this thing then. Because I don't give a dick. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Super glad I already found that location, huh? Yeah, I was going to, like, dick around and do more stuff, but I'll dick around and do it later. Because I'm hoping after we find the Institute, it'll kind of, like, open up a bunch of more things for us to do. Oh, I also still need to do the Miniman quest. The Take Back the Castle. Because the last time I did it, I died miserably. And let me tell you how fun that was. It wasn't. Wasn't at all. Okay, yeah. Okay, so it's single shot, which is mighty mediocre. But I think we should be good with our combat shotgun for now. Where's Nick? Oh. Hey, bro. Okay, so I guess... Where is the actual marker? Then. Seems it's nowhere. Oh, because I have to tune to the courser's frequency. I'm assuming I'm going to have to go in here. Or maybe not. Interesting. Come on. 20. Yeah, but where do I even go from here? Because I don't know if it wants me to be here or if it wants me to be somewhere outside. You know what I mean? Okay. Yeah, so I guess it doesn't want me to really, like, be in there then, huh? Very weird. Damn, we're closing in real quick here. I hear enemies. Damn it. Not those stupid ass blood bug bullshit. Hey, Psycho Bud. Do enemies respawn?
This is gonna be fun. Link it.
Nah, you're dead. I have given you the venereal disease known as death. Okay, whatever. He can fuck right off. All right. Oh, shit. That was bad. Hey. What the fuck? That's some bullshit right there. Oh, I leveled up, though. Okay. So I lost a lot of it then, huh? So, 23. Oh my god, I just got a text message and it made me almost crap my pants a little bit. Okay, so 24. Nope. Definitely going the wrong way now. 35. I'm sure that this is so goddamn entertaining hearing me read off percentages and stuff, but oh my god, I fucking hate how all the things just keep popping up. There we go. Maybe now I'm finally heading in the right direction. Oh my god, stop texting me for fuck's sake. Ah! Well. Oh, Grodd. Grodd? I mean. Yeah, I should deal with them now just simply because of the fact that. Like, I don't really want to deal with them while I'm also dealing with a synth. Okay. Who is he fighting? I have no idea. Nope. Wrong way. Nope. Wrong way again. Nope. Double wrong way. Come on. Yeah, you can die. That's great. Oh, yeah, I got a stim pack, though. Pretty cool. All right, now say bye-bye to your head. Yep, there we go. No? Oh, great, a legendary one. Great. Love them legendaries. Yeah, let's just go ahead and use this pistol then or something. Come on. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna try to... Okay, yeah, that's not gonna work. For fuck's sake, come on, guys. This is really annoying. Okay. Okay, so this weapon is pretty good. How many goddamn raiders are there? Shit. Shit. Oh, I'm wearing power armor. How many of these guys are there? Guys, I'm trying to do something. Can't you leave this till afterwards, please? Can't you leave this until afterwards? Pleasey, pleasey, pleasey. Hey. Don't call me an asshole, you asshole. Oh, there we go. Yeah, because I'm also now really trying not to use the combat shotgun. Unless somebody has some shotgun shells. You say that now. Yeah, like, I guess from, like, a general DPS perspective, this gun is way better. Oh, yes, exactly what I wanted. Oh, come on. It doesn't have to be the day you die. Guys, just let me do my job. Please. Okay, exactly what I wanted as well. God, killing raiders really gives me a lot of stim packs. Makes you kind of wonder what they're doing with, like... Because, I mean, stim packs you could technically consider being, like, the, you know, like, legitimate medical stuff. Because it's not something that you, like, you know, get addicted to. So why are you raiders always seem to have them on them? Okay. You're dead. Whatever. Okay, now I gotta find this goddamn signal again. 74. 80. 85. Please tell me I'm close. It looks like I'm right there, and I'm probably gonna die. Okay. 89. 89. 86. 85. 86. 87. 90. 93. 92. Okay. Okay. I thought I tried to go in here before, and it wouldn't let me. Ah, I guess maybe it's like a story-specific thing. Vagavana.